With Halloween following a falling on a Saturday this year, tomorrow, in case you just come out of a cave, some restaurants and shopping centers expect more families to be out and about. But for one type of business, the Halloween madness has already begun. Christine Ueno has a look at what you can expect. Chris?
Joe, with Halloween falling on a Saturday, more people could be out since most don't have to work the following day. But costume and party stores say it doesn't matter what day Halloween falls on, today is their busiest day of the year. If you're still looking for a costume for Halloween, you still have hundreds to choose from at Party City. You'll just have to put up with the crowds.
It's Christmas for us here at Party City during Halloween.
Three small times two.
The day before Halloween is the busiest day of the year for the store. It's possible sales could quadruple today compared to a regular day. This is the crowd at Party City the day before Halloween, and a manager told me the crowd will only increase later tonight through Halloween evening. Management told me customers can expect the checkout line to stretch all the way to the back of the store and beyond.
Security, we bring in off-duty officers to help us out with the security issue, and we also bring in extra help.
For those looking for something spooky to do, Ward Village has the outbreak experience.
So you actually have to participate with the zombies to get through the haunted house and get out alive.
For more family-friendly fun, stores at Ward Village will be passing out candy tomorrow night from 6 to 8 p.m.
In addition to candy, what are some of the stores offering?
Mori by Art and Flea will be having a free Halloween photo booth, so you can stop by during your trick-or-treating and take some pictures. We also have Eden and Love and Wahoo's. They'll be offering discounts.
Pearl Ridge Center expects a big crowd tomorrow as well. It's one of the busiest days of the year for the mall. Tenants will also pass out candy to children in costume tomorrow night from 6 to 8 p.m.
From 5 till 6, we have a Comic-Con costume show with a runway and all that sort of thing. It's really exciting. And then we also have that night from 5 till 9 p.m. our classic car show.
Since many families will trick or treat at shopping centers, restaurants at those malls will likely benefit. Big City Diner expects its Ward location to see a 20 to 25% bump in sales tomorrow compared to a regular Saturday.
I think we might be a little bit slower at some of the other locations, but hopefully people having Halloween parties, things like that, we come in and get some party platters to take with them.
A lot of people will be out on the roads tomorrow, so will there be road work? There will be some. The state will continue road work near the airport and on the Lique-Lique. A spokesperson told me tomorrow is not a holiday, so projects will continue. Christine Ueno, KHON2 News.